panel. I was beginning to think you were never coming.
If I'd have known you were going to be here, you'd have been right.
Oh, listen.
You're lost, aren't you? This isn't the Ziegfeld roof.
Why did you run off without giving me a chance to explain?
You don't have to explain anything to me. This is after working hours.
I had to dance with Nadine.
Oh, you made that very obvious. You couldn't wait, could you? Was it fun watching me make a fool of myself all those months of rehearsal? I was willing to do anything to make good, but I thought it was for us.
But it was.
No. The whole thing was just a big build-up to get Nadine back. Well, now you've got her. Excuse me.
You're wrong, honey. I don't want her. I want you.
Seems to depend on what song is being played.
Will you listen to me?
I'm sick of listening to you. And I'm sick of having you use my life for a checkerboard. I've had enough. Now go on back to Nadine and her Russian wolfhounds and tell her the experiment worked. You can dance with anybody. Good night.
Anna, even a murderer is innocent until he's proved guilty. All right, I told you, I did start this thing to get Nadine back. I was sore when she walked out of here. I wanted to show her I didn't need her. Well, I found out I don't. I didn't know that until I met you. How was I to know that you'd be the most wonderful girl in the whole world? Hannah, will you please open the door just for a minute? I'm going to stay right here until you do if it takes all night. Baby. Baby.